Hey everybody, and welcome back to another One Mod Adventure. And today we are in my beautiful bed, in my beautiful dome of glass. And I think we should explore in the caves a bit. So I only have 19 iron. Okay, I'm gonna take my bow, my second bow, I mean, just in case. Because I think I want to go cave diving, and that means I need to bring a bunch of materials. Actually, I should probably make some iron things. Like two picks. Two more iron picks. You think that's a good idea? I think it is. It's a pretty good idea, pretty decent. Yeah, but I used my wheat to make some bread, actually. Put some of this junk in here. I'll take the stone pick, because why not? I might need it. I don't need spider, I don't need string, I don't need beef. Arrows. Actually, I'll take arrows. Arrows are good. I need torches, that's what I need. Yeah. I'm gonna actually put these in the food section. See, my plan for this is just, instead of just having this long hallway out to sea, it's kind of be like a kind of castle type thing where there's a bunch of rooms that are kind of sticking out. So I'm gonna smelt some stuff, get prepared, and I think I'm gonna do some cave diving. Oh yeah, here's all the coal. Oh. Here we go, tons of torches. Okay, 64 plus an extra 3, let's make that 7. Still got plenty of sticks. I should smelt this. I think I need 2 coal for that. Okay, I think that's actually okay. Then I should put this next piece of coal in here and iron. How's my armor doing? Yeah. Pretty okay. Let's put this in here, this in here. Oh, I should probably cook this beef. Yeah, I should. I think that, yeah, that'll need 2 coal. I don't know why I spaced it out like that, but I'm gonna cook that. Anything in my storage that I'll need? I don't know, honestly. I'm definitely gonna need that food just man. Actually, how's my farm doing? I already have bread. Oh yeah! Bread mania. I'm just gonna... Yeah, yes! All of that wheat. How much is that? 16 wheat. Not too shabby. Put this down so I can get more wheat another day. I want a zombie to drop carrot or something because carrots and potatoes are good. But the bad thing about potatoes is they can sometimes be poisonous. So is there, even any? I used so much water on all these chests. Nothing. It's absolute. Okay, so let's put, yeah, well, at least I have all the storage. I'm definitely bringing cobblestone, so I need wood. Yeah, I need to go get wood. And I'll see you in a second when I've got some wood. So guys, I prepared everything. Look at this. I got 2 more iron sets, 3 more iron pickaxes, an iron shovel because I might need to mine down there. As you can see, I have tons of those planks. I'm actually gonna plant some of these. They're pretty. Pretty. Do I have any bones on me? I don't mind. I have tons of wood. Does it count as nighttime yet? I don't know. Oh, goodness. Because I'm in water, it's gonna mine super slow. And now it's gonna be okay. Here we go. beautiful. Yeah, the sun's going down, but I think I can make it to another. I think I'm gonna go into the surprise of a, if you didn't see what that is, go check out the other episodes. I forget which one it was in. Sorry about no video, none of these videos for a while. No, this is like episode 3 or something. But I think we're doing pretty good. We got iron. I kind of want some diamonds. Yes, diamonds. This amazingly long staircase that I hurt myself so much on. It's weird. I didn't explore the caves very much. I'm gonna go over here. And okay, I can start down here. Oh, zombie. Hey, zombie. Oh, no. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Yee. Actually, what difficulty am I playing on? Oh, yeah, I'm on difficulty hard. Good. I want this to be challenging. It's probably why I've been dying so much. Oh, yeah, iron. Okay. Oh, zombie. I'm hitting it with the pickaxe. Go. Get. So, yeah, I kind of want some diamonds. And as you know, well, as you probably know, diamonds are so deep. So deep in the ground. Okay. I don't need that coal. That's 5 more iron already. This is already pretty successful. I could leave now and be happy. Oh, I could leave now with a diamond and be happy, but eh. Yes. Oh, yes. Give me that. Give me those iron. Okay. 11. Oh! Okay, that was good. Good. Did you drop any arrows? No, I just used an arrow. That's okay. It helped. I hate skeletons. What's your least favorite Minecraft enemy? Mine is definitely skeletons. Well, obviously you're not counting like wither. Oh, creeper! Creepers I can deal with because they just blow up. I want your gunpowder. Come on. Oh, yeah. Give me gunpowder. None. Fine. I think I'll eat a little piece of bread. Nah, I'll save it. Get over to torches. Did I miss iron? I feel like I did. Nope. Okay. Beautiful iron. Yeah, guys, I'm pretty happy about this iron deposit. 17 iron. Mind blown. It just blew my mind. And when I find diamonds, it better not just be a vein of one. Because that'll be so annoying. That'll be the most annoying thing that you've ever seen in your life. I'll be so angry. I'm pretty sure that you can find like to 8 in a little strip, but that's insane. Like 8 diamonds. It's one more diamond to create a whole block. Oh man, it's not, and it's about to die. Oh, it's actually holding out. Hey, look at that. Look at how little HP. This pickaxe has. You can't even see it. Ah! Oh, yeah. Okay, and it broke. And now I have another fully charged iron pickaxe. Yeah. I got that good, 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 good. Okay, which way should I go? I think I should go this way. This way goes down. And then it goes up. Oh my goodness. Am I going that incorrect way? Is this gonna lead to. Yeah, I went the incorrect way. I hate caves in Minecraft. They're so winding. You know what I'm saying? Is this the way? I feel. No. So. Okay, it's this way. 100%. So, yeah. Yes, it is. Please be it. Yeah, okay. Where's the. Yeah, there's the opening, and I can use some of. So I'll just use the dirt, because everybody hates dirt. Did I fall down this hole in the last episode? I feel like I did. Well, I'm gonna plug that up, because I don't want to deal with it, and I gotta eat. And when you're in hard mode, it just depletes your hunger so quickly. So annoying. Oh, come on. Okay, is this just gonna be useless? I hope it's not. Usually, ravines. Oh yeah, why I placed so much stuff here to protect from one skeleton. I was such an idiot back then. Now I am smarter. Wait, have I gone that way? I don't think I have. I have. That's torches. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Just yes. Yes, please. No, I wasted so much. Whatever. I'm so annoyed. Oh god. Look at all of this dirt and all that wood. I don't know if I used wood at all. Ugh. I'm like, it's grown grass. That's insane. Okay, a surprise. Oh no. Go. Get out. I don't know why I named it that. Oh, gosh. Me a sword. It's hitting me. Oh, creeper. Zombies everywhere. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. No. Oh my. Oh goodness, please. I mean, oh my god, stop hitting me! Gotta get my sword out. Hit him by the feet. Hit him by the feet. Hit him! Oh goodness. Oh yeah, the spider jockey. No! Where did I die? What's the death point? Okay. Go. My home bit, what? Oh, creepers. Why are there so many creepers? Man, hardcore mode is too hardcore, I think. I mean, not hardcore mode. Hard mode, come on! What is hitting me? There's like 20 things hitting me. Oh, wait! Creeper, just blow up the wits. Okay, I got some gunpowder out of it. Oh, he's throwing potions at me. Get out! Get in the hall! Die! Oh, I just blew up by a creeper. Did I get anything distinct like that? Wits? Nothing! What's that other death? Oh, it's just over here. Oh. Oh, arrows. Cool. That was insanity. Oh, good. I'm sorry, I was being quiet. I just wasted an arrow. Okay, 6 arrows. I still need to find some more chicken spawns. I'm fine on everything else. I need to craft arrows except for. Okay. 2 gunpowder. Okay, 1. Okay, 2. Okay, 3. Easy. 4 gunpowder. Okay, if I have 1 more gunpowder and 5 sand, I can make TNT. Okay, I should probably delete those death points, my points, death, remove, close, I think I should, where should I go? I'm gonna go over to mountain area, over here. Oh, I have no arrows, get out of here, bow. But I used them wisely, I got arrows, keepers, I had the perfect amount of arrows. I seriously think there's a problem in this world with chickens spawning pigs everywhere, but I'm pretty good on food. Okay. Okay, I'm skimming below the water, above the water. Okay. Okay, guys. So mountain area is only like 200 meters away. And okay, bum 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 bum. What's that from? That tune. Bum 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 bum. Do you guys know what that tune is from? I can't put my finger on it. I've heard it before, but you guys can comment down below. Oof. Okay, jump! Jump, 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 jump! Oh god, ow. That was painful. It was very, okay, I said I have my sword out because there might be like skeletons in water or in the shade. I think that's called mechanic. That enemies that die in the sunlight. They can stand a cheese or like an overhang to protect themselves from the sun because of its shade. So as you can see, it's mountains just everywhere. If I need coal, I can come here. Black sheep, OMG. There's a desert biome over here, but do you see all that lava? My goodness. I probably pointed that out in the last episode, not next, I can't tell the future. Okay, but look at that, that's insanity. And as you can see, it is coming from one tiny block. I don't know actually if you can see that. Okay. Why did I do that? Oh, hardcore parkour. I kind of want a village to come into my, actually can I make, okay, my music is on, so master volume can be 10%, I guess. My style, Keita's, yeah. Players, 100% friends with you. Okay. This game. Just fiddle around and seeing if I can make me see farther into the distance. Yes. Eat that pork chop. 31 pieces of iron, guys. We are making it. Oh, I can't believe how much lava is there. So what's here in this desert? Oh, actually, I have an idea. It's kind of dark, but I think axe is the proper tool for this, actually. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I can just put down the bottom. Yeah. It's a very evil idea. But it'll protect my house and stuff. It'll protect all my stuff from enemies. So, if you might be able to guess what I'm talking about, but I don't know. I can't. You might. Oh, no. Okay. Wait, is a pickaxe the correct? I don't know. I think I should save my iron axe. Use one of my pickaxes for it. How much do I have? Oh man, alright. I'm gonna collect a ton of this and I'll get back to you in a second. Guys, so I collected 64 sand and 64 cactus. Exactly. Yeah. And I just noticed this giant mountain of sand. What's that about? Look at that. Look at that. This is just. I don't understand this. This is so big. I want to find a desert village. I know they're hard to find, but I usually find villages pretty easily. You know, in Pixelmon. Is that a floating bush and a floating piece of sand? I think that might be. Yeah, what? Oh, it's just generating a wall. It's kind of mean. If I do say so myself. What the? You guys are seeing this generation. That's weird. Wow. What? Okay, I have no idea what is happening, but I'm just weirded out. Oh good. It's having to use all its power to generate so I don't fall through. Ow. Oh. Maybe I can do some cave diving. No. Hey, this might no. No. Okay, I need to go back to my house. Where is storage? Okay, my new house teleport. Okay, I need to sleep. Another upside to living on the sea. Well, sleeping on the sea is. There's probably not gonna be many enemies spawning. Not many at all. Excuse the sound of walking. That's just my sister. Wait, what? Oh, no. No. This proves myself incorrect. Why? I just realized I don't have any torches in here. Oh, probably because I can't place them. Not. Oh, I can't place. Duh. I just have to place this here. And a torch on top of it. Yep, that's okay. Yeah, that's fine. No! Yeah, but I'm being protected. Hey. Eh. Guess I gotta go deal with them. Okay, chat, go away. Know, I'm just gonna wait out the night. I have to do that. I don't feel like going out and slaying them. Unless they're far away. Enough now! No. You! Yeah, so I'm just gonna wait up the night. Guys, it's morning! Look at that sun. Look at you. Yeah, these two guys have been here all night, just watching me. I think this torch thing will be okay. Now it's time for the iron defense. No, it's okay. It's the cactus defense. I'm pretty sure you guys have already figured out that I'm just gonna put a bunch of cacti around where I live. Yeah, that's what I'm just gonna. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna set this up exactly. Okay, I think I have to make a line of cacti here. Away! Oh! Yeah, I forgot. That's a bummer! That's a complete bummer. I got more sand than I needed. Wait a minute, but can I do this? What? No! Oh, annoying. Annoying. Annoying, annoying. Actually, I think I'm doing this at all. Duh. What am I doing? I'm so angry with myself. I just wasted so much time. Oh, don't be mad at me. Get away. I feel like I want to adventure a little bit. So I'll be back to you when I find something interesting. Guys, I'm exploring and I found a witcher. I also killed a ton of pigs, so yeah. Let's get that out of the way, Get away from it. I wish there was a way to destroy your stuff. Okay, I hope there's nobody in here. Wait, what? What? I hope stuff generated in here as it's supposed to. Be a cauldron. Yay! Hey, look, it's a cauldron. Okay, I'm glad there's no wits. I'll take the cauldron because why not? But I think witch huts are kind of lame. Yeah. So as you can see on the map, I have ventured far and wide. This is my house. Yeah, new house. Oh, gosh. Gosh, look at that. Imagine if you're playing Minecraft and you just saw and you saw this on the map. What would you do? I would be like, what the heck? But as you can see, I've traveled far and wide. And the moon's up. So I'm gonna explore more. So guys, kill things. So yeah, I was stopped by a skeleton. And I'm not happy about that, so I'm gonna stick down this cauldron actually. What's a useful call? A cauldron actually. I don't know what a cauldron is used for. Yeah, I know you can like put water on it, but like, why not just put a bucket of water on a chest instead of using more iron? I don't get it, guys. I don't get it. But okay, so I killed some slimes. That's pretty cool. Where's my sword? Oh, my sword broke. Probably why I died. You know what I'm saying. But I'm actually... Yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, do it, and comment if you want to see more of this. I'm enjoying playing this with just one mod, usually when people... use mods, they use tons of mods. I'm using one. I have a secret to tell you guys. You know why I'm only using one? Because the vanilla Minecraft launcher wasn't working. For me, at least. And I could get to the launcher by making a mod pack. So, yep, that's the secret behind it. So if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe, do all that great stuff, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!